aircraft whilst still going upwards. This is called a Longchevac.